When I think of a cell, like the biological kind, I automatically think of something super tiny. I mean, the very definition of a cell has to do with its smallness. But cells don't have to be small. A single-celled organism known as a xenophyophore can get nearly as big as a volleyball. One cell in a single membrane. And the nerve cell that connects a giraffe's larynx to its brain can be several meters long. But the heaviest cell on our planet today exists in here. Welcome to Minute Earth. An egg, the cell that sperm fertilize to produce a baby, is generally the largest cell that an organism produces. Which makes sense. In animals that grow their babies internally, the egg has to provide everything needed to nourish and power the embryo before it implants and can start grabbing resources from its mom. So that egg has to be pretty big. And the eggs of animals that grow into babies outside their mom, like birds, need to be even bigger since they have to contain essentially everything needed to develop into a baby from start to finish. When an egg meets sperm, of course, it starts to divide, turning one large cell into many different smaller cells. But an egg that never gets fertilized never divides. In most animals, an unfertilized egg will just get reabsorbed by the mom's body. But for animals that make those super big egg cells, like birds, it's easier to just lay an unfertilized egg than reabsorb the whole thing. It ends up as a single giant cell, in a shell. A glorious golden blob that might not make a baby, but does make an egg-cellent breakfast. And speaking of delicious things, we've cooked up something new. Minute Food, a channel that explores food and cooking through the lens of science. You'll get to join me in my own kitchen while I dig into the science of what we cook, eat, and drink, all with the goal of getting better in the kitchen. And we're not talking fancy techniques here. I'm a home cook, I just want to eat delicious food. So if you want to know what physics says about how to not overcook your steak, or how to use chemistry to make garlic taste better, head over to Minute Food, where we've just started serving up piping hot videos. No reservations required.